volatile chemicals and went to raid the CDC's stash on the beach. So I guess I'd start there.
Right, so Monsieur Barassari is on the case. Toot a bit.
They just gave me all these quests, huh?
Hey, bestie, look up here.
Oh, it's the... whatchamacallit. Girl that does everything for views.
Hey.
Amanda, I told you to stay safe in Bel Air.
That girl don't listen.
I know, but I am so happy you're here, bestie. Because, like... I may have possibly maybe legitimately got stuck up here when a recording went bad, and I may totally, absolutely, urgently need someone like you to help out.
Should I say, I told you so?
Yeah, not my finest hour. Was trying to figure out how to get online, and I couldn't resist the bright lights of the pier for a video. But for realsies, how about
for realsies?
After you get my cute little butt off this roof?
Come on. Let's get you down from there, and somewhere safe.
Maybe. But what about zombies? They are way scarier here than the ones in Bel Air. But if you turn on those dodgems, the sound might lure them out of hiding.
Okay. I see where this is going.
Oh, and you can totally use the bumper car's electricity to fry them zombies. You'll be done in no time.
I'm just doing a whole nother drawing. Wait, what am I doing? Then you just gave our power on the dog gems. She called their names. I don't even know what the hell they're even called anymore. So what do I need to do? Dragon, the right quest? There we go.
And hey, seeing as you're fighting them anyway, I hope you don't mind, but maybe we can profit off this?
I knew it! You're incorrigible!
Hey!
There.
This is probably the humane thing to do, really.
Oh my goodness.
Look at the vehicle. It's wild.
They're immune. I only need a few more.
Face it, Jay. You allowed her to play you, you soft idiot.
Hey, you should know how to get around, right? I'm trying to figure out is how do I get those fresh bladed limbs? That's what I need. Oh, big Ferris wheel! Right. Oh, just go. There she go.
Bestie, don't be mad. Look around. This is perfect and terrible. Aren't you happy you're saving me from this? Hey, wouldn't it be cool to decap some heads and pop some brains out here? And I'll film it. Totally juxtaposed with this happy place vibe. I just want to thank Ocean Park for inadvertently sponsoring this video.
Nothing like a katana. I'm gonna get off me real quick, buddy. Okay.
This was the best worst suggestion I could have made. Keep a lookout for the zombie clowns. I heard a rumor that there's one here, and it is like perfect thumbnail material. Chills.
Oh my God. Come on.
Yo, this is awkward, but I'm not actually seeing a way down here. But I got up at the weird octopus statue thingy, so I can get down there for sure. See ya in 5, and we can waltz out together.
I don't know if she's going to get me killed before she gets herself killed.
Get off me, man. Think about it now, I could have used my fucking gun. So I don't need that, bud.
Not a sausage.
I'm using her bar. Come on, I need somebody to hit me. Stop playing me, boy.
Okay. Fun fact. Few more zombies here than I remember. But you can handle this, bestie. Don't waste time knocking their gear off. Just yeet these idiots into the ocean. You don't mind if I keep filming this, right? Because I still am!
Huh. die. No. So many. Oh, God. Damn it.
Okay. Fun.
Oh, my God. I gotta do this shit again. Doesn't count. Back up off. God. Hope you die next, girl.
Yeah.
Trying, trying. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Are you really stuck, or is this another ruse?
Yes, maybe, sorta. Okay, so maybe I drag things out a little, with you providing the kind of content that could keep us trending for years.
Oh, Amanda, you little.
Hey, you did great, and there's no way people will think it's fake now. And in the next video, I promise I'll get your feedback first.
Next episode? You are starting to take the fucking piss. Get to the lifeguard HQ. It's safe there. Okay?
Wow. You're actually mad. Where's your ambition? Look, you're clearly heated, so let's wrap for today. I can probably get out by myself now. But if we're going to beat all those other channels to a Squirm Lifetime Award, bestie, we're gonna need some fucking cojones! Follow through! Commitment, yeah?
The girl's crazy. That's my girl. That's the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe. And until next time, this has been your host, Sonic Nix, signing out.